The UN Atomic Watchdog has chided Iran for allegedly failing to explain uranium traces found at three undeclared sites. In a report, it said Iran must resolve outstanding issues relating to the sites, which include a fourth location that IAEA has not expected.